It looks like the Asus developers team is working extra shifts on the ZenFone 5Z that got a big update, and now the device is getting another one that adds a plethora of new features. Facial unlocking has now been further improved to support lift to wake. It does exactly what it says. Once the phone is lifted off the table or removed from your pocket, it triggers the facial unlocking. The software also adds new gestures and supports dual SIM 4G plus 3G connectivity. But, what is more important, the new OTA update offers new features of the camera. The full changelog indicates that the phone will detect the lighting condition based on the frequency and will be adjusted so that it can eliminate flicker during video recording. You can also activate the EIS for video capture at 1080p 60fps or 18:930 fps, or you can let the phone turn on and off the EIS/OIS by itself depending on the conditions. When it comes to taking pictures, Asus says that the manual white balance in the PRO mode is improved along with the overall quality of the selfie camera. The complete change log below. It is not necessary to press the power button to activate and unblock the face gesture controls. Incorporated new camera functionality supports the automatic anti-flicker feature. The phone will automatically detect the frequency of electricity according to the lighting condition and will change the frequency setting between 50 Hz and 60 Hz to prevent flicker. It supports the EIS function in FHD at 60 fps and 18:930 fps.